Think good, think goodwill. Code of conduct. Ask yourself a few questions before starting a task or before taking a decision. Is it legal? Is it right or is it wrong? Is it ethical? Will it harm anybody in your company? Is it according to the policies of the company? Show decent character by being honest and responsible in your company. Show good attitude towards your suppliers, vendors, and most importantly, to your customers. Always make sure you create a good image of your company to your internal and external people and relations. Communicate issues or concerns to the right staff. Environment and dress code. Always be on time and make sure you abide by your company's attendance policy. Show good etiquette and be respectful to everyone. Be professional and respectful of the culture through your dress code. Always keep your workplace and surroundings clean. Be a good team player and contribute to the well-being of the company. Conflict of interest. Always think about your coworkers, superiors, and customers before taking any decision. Do not engage in any activity with your vendors or partners, favoring for your own personal benefit and harnessing your company's image. Do not indulge in any physical or mental abuse with anyone. Be polite and courteous to your customers at all times, especially during complaints redressal. Ask your seniors before accepting any gifts from your clients or partners. Do not disclose any confidential information or any company information to the third party. Offering or taking bribery is strictly not allowed. Smoking and alcohol consumption at your workplace is strictly prohibited. Do not use company assets and property for your personal use. Dealing with customers. Deal with your customers fairly, honestly, and politely. Be courteous with your customers. Always show a good image of your company to the customers. Do not give any preferential treatment to friends, family, and close ones. Employees should not divulge in any personal information of the customers.